We have beautiful blue. Who will win? Only time will tell. Here at the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. And Ferrari just gained a place. Position gained for Alfa Romeo. A new race position for Haas.
DRS enabled, DRS enabled.
Like we've had a spin. That's a good overtake from Alpine. Sounds like a few cars have crashed.
Copy.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap.
Yeah.
Okay, the safety car is going in. Verstappen has the pack.
Yeah.
I think there's been a lockup. Haas have moved up the field. Was that a lockup on the track? Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. Sounds like someone's locked up.
Great job.
Haas with an overtake. lockup. Contact and several cars involved.
DRS is enabled. DRS is enabled.
McLaren, gain a position.
Push, mode push.
Copy.
Okay, we will box now, box now. We need a back off.
Copy.
Latifi's out.
Romeo just moved up a place. Oh, did someone run wide there? Looks like there's been a lockup. Someone spun out.
And DRS is now disabled. DRS disabled. Okay, back off.
Copy that.
Safety car is in this lap.
Yeah, copy.
DRS enabled.
Pass with an overtake there. It's a collision.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap.
Yeah, copy.
Okay, the safety car is going in. Verstappen has the pack.
Copy.
And DRS is enabled. DRS enabled. Okay, we're out of DRS.
Copy.
We didn't see Sebastian Vettel at his best here, that's for sure. I'm pretty sure that... We're at Yas Island in Abu Dhabi. our race weekend continues as we head into qualifying. There's very little time to relax because each and every driver will need to bring their A game to the... It's race day, with the teams and drivers ready and raring to go.
Haas met their potential.
Anything could happen. It's the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Good job.
Joking.
And McLaren with a great overtake. With the sky is mostly... Hold on tight, it's the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go. The drivers are lined up. Anything could happen. It's the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. I think someone's run wide.
DRS enabled. Thank you.
Good job.
Is that a new race position for Haas?
Good job.
Haas with an overtake. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Haas with an overtake there. AlphaTauri gained a place.
Good job.
have been a lockup. They crashed out! Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. We've just had a car run wide. Position gained for Alfa Romeo. We've just had a spin. Is that a new race position for Haas? We've had a car run wide. Haas with an overtake. Romeo just moved up a place. They've run wide. Did somebody spin out there? We've just had a crash on the track. Was that a lockup on the track?
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap.
Okay, copy.
DRS enabled.
That Sounds like someone's locked up. We've had a crash.
Good job there.
Haas with an overtake there. Who's running wide there? Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo.
We'll catch these guys. Let's catch them.
Copy.
Come on, let's close the gap to the cars ahead.
Copy.
An excellent move by Haas to gain a few places. Alpine just advanced. Sounds like a spin.
Three laps remaining. Mode push.
Copy.
Thank you. Welcome to the Arc. Attention! We have clear weather tonight as we look at... And this is it! The Bahrain Grand Prix! And it's lights out, and away we go! We've had a spin.
DRS enabled.
push for yellow ahead.
Copy.
Who's that that just crashed? We can take a look now. Let's have another look. Science is the focus here. Lockup. Haas with an overtake.
Struggling with tires.
Understood.
Is it working what we're doing?
Sounds like someone's gone wide there. Is that a new race position for Haas? Ferrari, advance a race position. Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place. With an overtake there. They've gone wide. I think there's been a lockup. Looks like there's been a lockup. Position gained for Alfa Romeo. Lock up there.
Okay, good job. You'll get back on it. Your pace was excellent. Good job.
Have moved up the field. McLaren, gain a position. Someone's run wide. They've locked up and gone straight on! Sounds like we've had a spin. Haas with an overtake. Seems to have been a lock-up. Is that a new race position for Haas? That's a good overtake from Alpine. Haas with an overtake there.
3 laps remaining. Come on, let's close the gap.
Copy.
Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.